With MindCon less than a month away, more and more secrets are being released to the public, and boy are they exciting. In this video, Michael McChill is going to talk about some potential secrets that lie behind only one image that was released at the bottom of an article by Mojang on the Minecraft website. He's been absolutely dying to do a video about it since he heard the news, so I figured why not let him do it. So without any further ado, let's get right into it.
Now before we get too far into this video, I'd like to point out that I am in fact not Ant Venom, but rather am Michael McChill. Ant felt that I would have more of an outsider's perspective on this topic, so he asked me to make this video instead of him. So, without further ado, let's get speculating. As announced by Mojang, for the first time ever, players will officially have the chance to decide what content goes into Minecraft. As a player since the very beginning of the game, this news is absolutely exhilarating to hear. However, reading into the paragraph a little bit more, it states that we will have to watch the stream to find out what they mean by that. Below this extremely vague explanation, an image of what seems to be four silhouettes is shown, with each of them standing in the moonlight. Zooming into the images and looking at all of the figures, there are no discernible features, except for the two bodies in the center and by looking at as what is presumably their heads. On these heads, there seems to be a visor-esque shape where the eyes would supposedly be. Another notable feature about these bodies is that there is no clear distinguishable limbs. The one on the right looks extremely flat and bare, while the two in the middle seem to have a little bit more detail, having a head that turns. The one on the far left looks to be the tallest of the bunch, but this is definitely a strange camera angle. Now that we've talked about what we know, let's make a couple guesses. As we've stated, there are definitely four distinguishable things in the image. These characters have very little to go off of, but one feature that stands out was the feature I mentioned first, the visor. While it's definitely not confirmed that is what it is, it's certainly what it looks like to me. Pair that up with the moon and the stars in the background, and I'd say we have a little something to do with space, maybe aliens. From what we've seen in this image though, I firmly believe that what we are seeing are mobs. However, the important question is, what kind of mob? In Minecraft, we have six different types: passive, neutral, hostile, tameable, utility, and bosses. As of now, I don't believe that these mobs will be a utility mob or tameable, meaning that they would either fall into the category of passive, neutral, hostile, or bosses. They certainly look too menacing to be passive, so they could potentially fall between neutral and hostile. However, the illagers were just added to the hostile mob section, leading me to believe that these new mobs will either fall into neutral or bosses. All I know is that it would definitely be fun to go against four different mobs at once in a boss fight. It would be intimidating to say the least. Another potentially more realistic guess that I have is that Mojang will give us four choices during the Minecon Earth livestream, and we will be able to only choose one mob that will go into the game. They did say that we would be able to decide what would go into Minecraft, and that the livestream would be interactive, so maybe this is what they mean. It definitely seems the most reasonable. After looking at this picture for too long though, I started seeing the visor as a unibrow. And what cartoon character has a unibrow and just referenced Minecraft in a recent episode?
I'm Pickle Rick!
Or maybe that guess is going too far. Either way, we'll never truly know until November 18th. My vote goes for Minecraft Rick though. But what do you think of these shady looking figures? Let me know down in the comments section below. Other than that, that about does it for now. If you guys enjoyed this video, please consider leaving a like on it. It'd really help out myself and Ant, the channel, and the video quite a lot. But anyways guys, I hope you all enjoyed. My name is Michael McChill, and I'll talk to you guys later. See ya, bye.